Zoo isn't the only Pocatello business to get a little freshening up. The First National Bar opened today after being shut down almost 3 weeks. It suffered smoke damage during the Monarch building fire. The inside has been totally fixed up with new crown molding, new pool tables, and new carpet. All the windows, including those original to the building, have been cleaned up. And the owner is planning for a grand reopening in a few weeks.